come again, and we must realize the importance of understanding the marginal utility as it affects world economy. You all understand that. You know that the challenges of the short-term economic development are imperative for us to understand the strategic direction. Derivatives as a basis of our evaluation have shown over and over again that capital acquisition is not all we need to do. And we have shown that through positive relationships with EPD, PPP, not to mention GDP. What is wrong with y'all? Why are y'all sleeping on me? Listen here, it's got to be real. And to be real, you got to be in the game. And if you're gonna be in the game, you got to make your money.
Hey, hold that thought real quick, Doc. What's good? Oh, brother, video shoot, bro. Yo, I almost forgot about that. Yo, check this out. Check this out, right? I'm going to go ahead, slide through my office, right? Check on the newspaper. I'm going to get my boys and everything. We're going to come through. All right, exact, man. It's time, bro. Hey, come on, man.
Let's go.
Get this money.
Israel, why you acting fool? We having class here, dude.
Hold on, Doc. Now, you know I'm a businessman. You know this. Matter of fact, I'm going to tell you my philosophy on business. You figure? First of all, it's all about addition. Subtract only for investments. A prenup prevents division. And I hustle in multiple fields so my money will grow exponentially. You feel?
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Look, I got a video shoot. My talent's on supply, and I'm in demand. You feel?
Israel, that's why you my boy and I rock with you. Now go on out there and get your money, pimpin'.
You know you my boy. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna get this money.
No doubt.
See, y'all all need to be more like Israel, because he's out there getting his money. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna get back to get out there and go with Israel, because I need to get my racks on racks. What? Y'all dismissed because y'all all dissed because y'all ain't nothing but a bunch of haters. Peace out.
Scholarships and rap chicks got me ballin' like a pacer, ballin' like a pacer. Scholarships and rap chicks got me ballin' like a pacer, ballin' like a pacer.
Got an 8 o'clock class and a cup of coffee waiting. It's the life of a boss here at USC Aiken, trying to be top fours while these undergrads hating. Scholarships and rap chicks got me ballin' like a pacer. I rock the presidential or I switch it up with the forces. Tall T, loose jeans, Carolina fitted, boy, you know it. GPA look good, but the office look better. My own stroll through the yard, no frat boy letters. I don't do a lot of talking, got too many deadlines. Newspapers on deck, I know you see the headlines. Videos on the web, you just can't get away from me. So when you YouTube my work, please watch in HD.
Scholarships and rap chicks got me ballin' like a pacer, ballin' like a pacer. Scholarships and rap chicks got me ballin' like a pacer, ballin' like a pacer.
Nice to meet ya, hello, I'm the Palmetto Fellow. I'm known worldwide, so they blowin' up my cell phone. Don't need a record deal, I'd rather have a scholarship. It's an honor, I was offered both, but I'ma ride with illegit. I get money, Dunny, stay in school, kid, it pays. Now I'm ballin' like a pacer, and my grind ain't enslaved. Putting off a Carolina, USC, hey, we ace. The future's looking bright, you can check my resume. Do it major, graduate a bachelor. bachelor in business management. Entrepreneurs in the game that can't handle it. Not a gangster rapper, man, my record is immaculate. Promoting education's how we make it, that's what's happening.
Scholarships and rap chairs got me balling like a pacer. Balling like a pacer, balling like a pacer. Scholarships and rap chairs got me balling like a pacer. Balling like a pacer, balling like a pacer.
I call the shots on my court like my name was Coach Vince. Shots out the mic, brain. Man, you know I represent an all-star in the class. Hitting threes on the plate, cause I break down the work and flip it three different ways. They play my anthem at the games. I got that convocation quaking, trying to put my city on. I call it Operation Aiken. Well, finesse so smooth, I got them thinking I'm the chancellor. QEP got questions, tell them Aberyst to answer. On my grind since a freshman, being head senioritis. I was editor in chief while you was just a junior writing. Tell Pacer Athletics that I need my own jersey. Number 7 is a Butler, he's a thoroughbred shirt.
Scholarships and rap chairs got me balling like a Pacer. Balling like a Pacer. Balling like a Pacer. Scholarships and rap chairs got me.